Hola chicas, it's me Shakia Renee. So I'm pretty sure you all know that the hottest thing out now are embellished snapbacks. You've seen a lot of celebrities rocking them. Well, I'm gonna show you how to make one for just 20 bucks. So you're definitely gonna need a snapback, and I ordered this from Amazon for about 12 bucks. You're gonna need some buttons I got from Michaels for $4.99. Gold chain that I got from Joann's Fabric a while ago. And of course, you're gonna need a needle and some thread. So I'm gonna open my buttons, and this stuff, I don't know if it had super glue on it or what, but it was like super hard to open. But they are called Fancy Buttons by Dress It Up. So anyways, you're gonna begin by threading your needle, which I think is the hardest part. I don't know what it is about threading needles, but it is pretty annoying, but nevertheless, you have to do it. So you're just gonna thread your needle, and of course, you're gonna tie it off. So here comes the fun part. Basically, you take your needle and you put it into the back of your cap, and you are going to attach the button to the needle and pull the thread through. Now you want to be sure when you're coming back through the cap that you put it as closely as possible to the button, because you don't want it to be very loose. And again, you just want to go from the inside by pushing the needle out, applying the button to the needle and the thread, and taking the needle back through the inside of the cap. So it's pretty simple. If you know anything about sewing, it's just an in and out motion. Push it in, attach the button, and back into the cap. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Now watch me do it. Again, there is a small opening in the back of the button, which allows you to stitch buttons onto any kind of fabric or material. So all you're doing is just putting your needle and your thread into the opening of the button, and you're doing an in and out motion with your hat, and you're just going to go up and down and up and down until you fill up the front portion of your cap. So once you come to the end of your thread line, you're going to want to create a knot inside of the cap to prevent the threads from pulling back through. So all you're going to do is take a loop, you're going to make a loop with the thread inside of the cap, or you can go underneath some of the stitching that you've already done and just run your needle through the loop and pull it to create a knot. Now I hope you all understand that, because I kind of slipped, confused myself. But basically, you want to create a knot in the inside to tie off your string, and of course you're going to clip it, and then you're going to re-thread your needle and keep going. So basically, we're all done, and this is the inside and the front of the cap, and I think it's pretty hot. I'm going to add some chain to mine. You don't have to do this step if you don't want to, but if you do, all you're going to do is just sew it onto your cap just as you did your buttons. And here are the results. I hope you ladies enjoyed this tutorial. Please be sure to thumbs up and subscribe for more DIY tutorials from me, Shakia Renee. Thanks so much for watching. Adios.